Is texting the death of the English language?
One study showing that 77% of kids have cell phones in school. They text with their friends, they often shorten or misspell their words, and they don't use proper punctuation a lot of the time.
Teachers are noticing a direct connection between an increase in texting and an increase in assignments handed back with errors. BRB, JK, LOL.
Texting is more like speaking than writing, and that makes it almost like a new form of language.
The Oxford English Dictionary added new words. Every year they add new words. This is absolutely true. The new words this year in the dictionary are OMG and LOL. I thought, WTF.
3,000 texts last month.
And WRUS.
And you, you're old enough to know better.
MYOB, will you?
Who could you be texting?
IDK, my BFF Rose.
Just keep in mind that these are you. Our words, not letters. Get it together. Hey, spell checker. You should never write words using numbers. Hey, hey. Unless you're seven. Yeah. Or your name is Prince.
Humans have always been interested in exploring emotion through some new kind of typography.
With emoticons, you're transferring a bit of your creative self and emotional self into an icon. I think that adds so much to the conversation or the relationship.
Emoticons are something new. They're a new sort of language or communication, and our brains are building a new pattern of activity to decode it.
There's no crying in baseball from A League of Their Own.
There's no crying in baseball!
The aliens are calling E.T. phone home.
E.T. phone home.